The former pool attendant at the center of the sex scandal that led to the downfall of Jerry Falwell Jr. is breaking his silence. In his first TV interview, he claims the former president of the conservative Christian Liberty University encouraged him to sleep with his wife, telling him to, quote, go for it. Stephen Fabian has more.
The former pool boy who had an affair with Jerry Falwell Jr.'s wife is giving his first TV interview today, and the story he tells is shocking. He says he met Jerry and Becky Falwell when he was working at the famous Fountain Blue Hotel in Miami.
I noticed this woman behind me staring at me, and she was noticeably drunk. And she was just flirting with me, you know, and then we started flirting back and forth. And then towards the end of my work shift, she's like, hey, would you want to go back to my hotel room? And as a single 20-year-old, I'm like, yeah, of course. And then she's like, but my husband wants to watch.
Giancarlo Granda tells George Stephanopoulos that when he entered the hotel room with Becky, Jerry Falwell was already there.
He was laying on the bed, he was drunk, and he was giggling. And again, I'm kind of weirded out at this moment. And I said, hey, if at any point you get jealous or you want me to back off, just let me know and I'll walk out of here. He's like, no, just go for it.
He said Becky revealed that on the previous night, she and her husband had been to a well-known swingers club, Miami Velvet.
And they said it was kind of gross because there's too many people and they wanted a more intimate session.
The former pool boy says the affair continued for several years with get-togethers at a high-end golf resort in the Florida Keys and at this luxury hotel in New York City.
They say that you had an affair with Mrs. Falwell, but that Jerry Falwell Jr. was not involved.
Jerry's lying. That was his game plan from the beginning, to just throw her under the bus.
She's the hottest first lady at any college in the country.
Now, the Falwells are dealing with yet another scandal. A former student at Liberty University tells Politico he also had an affair with Becky Falwell.
In 2008, he says he was invited to spend the night at the Falwell home in Virginia.
I'm laying in bed and I hear, like, giggling to the side of me on the floor, and it's Becky in my room. She was the aggressor. The Falwells call the latest claims false and mean-spirited lies.
The former pool attendant denies having any political motivation for speaking out so close to the presidential election.